dragon spout, and this is my brother,
a frog spout.
Yeah, and this is learning as we grow. Today we're gonna show you how to make Play-Doh.
Here's the recipe for the best Play-Doh ever. Dragon spout. What are the ingredients? Here is the ingredients for the best Play-Doh ever. Dragon spout. What are the ingredients?
I thought you would never ask. The ingredients are 2.5 cups of flour, 1.5 cup of salt, 3 tablespoons of oil, 1 tablespoon alum powder, 2 cups boiling water. Now make sure it's very hot, okay? Whoa, how did these get here? I have no idea how. Probably by my magic and the power of the sprouts. So, first let's get the flour.
Okay. The next item we need is 1/2 cup of salt.
Whoa, how did the salt get in there immediately? Well, gotta pour it in. Bye-bye!
Okay. We need 1 tablespoon of
alum
powder or alum powder. Not sure how to say it.
Me neither. And how can I open this? I think I got it.
Okay, so that's all of our dry ingredients.
But now,
so let's stir up the dry ingredients. So next step is
get some boiling
2 cups of boiling water, and this would be good
if you had a grown-up supervision. Do you see the boiling is?
Okay. This is hard.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh my. Boom, 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 boom.
Boiling now, water.
Don't forget to mix it up.
We're not done yet. We still need 3 tablespoons of olive oil. Let's do 1, 2.
Just believe us, okay?
3.
I'm not lying.
Okay.
I promise.
So, this part, maybe we can start mashing it with our hands.
Oh yes.
Hold
oh
on.
Yes.
Let,
oh yes.
Let Mom Sprout check. See, there's still lots of flour on the bottom. Do you see all the flour that's on the bottom?
Yeah. Here? Yeah. Let's still do.
Because when you mix that in, then
don't forget with our hands.
Oh.
So after you mix it, if it's too sticky, you add in just a little bit more flour, about 1/4 cup at a time.
1/4 cup.
And then you let it cool.
Like this.
So now it's a nice
soft mixture.
Yeah,
of
it's
oil.
Soft and
not
it's a nice
sticky.
Ball. It's not it's sticky at all.
Play-Doh.
Let's take it out and put it on the table.
What? That's also my
And we
mouth.
Will divide it into. Let's divide it into 4 pieces and we can make 4 colors. Okay, so we have Sunshine Sprout here joining us, along with Rainbow Sprout. They came upstairs.
Yeah, they're
to
they're
help
there
us.
And they're-
What's the best way to add color to these?
Like first step, you put like a ball like this.
Okay, so everybody make a ball.
So put your finger in there to make a hole like this. I'm gonna use some red food coloring. You're gonna use some blue food coloring.
And I will use some green.
Okay.
And what can I use?
You can use
we have
blue.
To be
Okay, I'm gonna help Sunshine Sprout make hers. And when you're using food coloring, always let a grown-up know. You're supposed to poke it. Poke it, poke it, poke it.
Mom,
Always let a grown-up help you.
I want it to be blood red.
Okay, well you probably need, let's start with
like one or two
four or five drops. Okay.
That's what you do.
And let's mix it. Look at Sunshine Sprouts Play-Doh. Are you having fun with your yellow Play-Doh?
Yeah.
Okay, pick up all the
Okay. Frog Sprout has green Play-Doh. It's almost all mixed.
I'm gonna have
How can you tell when it's mixed perfectly?
Because it's all
There's it's all the same color. Let's look at Sunshine Sprouts. It's all the same color. Frog Sprouts has some lines, but it's almost mixed. And Dragon Sprouts. Let's show us your Play-Doh. It still needs to be mixed a little bit.
Half purple gloves.
Rainbow Sprouts needs to be mixed a little bit still, but you're all doing a really good job. What are some words of advice when making this Play-Doh?
Always have an adult supervision.
What about?
Oh yeah, always wear gloves too.
Because look at Rainbow Sprout. We definitely could have used gloves. Sometimes it's nice to put on a cutting board when you're trying to mix the colors in, or you can use a tablecloth, just a vinyl tablecloth. But what do we think of our Play-Doh, guys?
Awesome!
Awesome!
Pretty. Yeah, thanks for watching and like and subscribe so we can get 1 million subscribers.
Everybody say bye.
Bye-bye.